Sorry, let's check out my red lines right here. Welcome to Play Days again. Today is Monday, April 16. And today's topic is going to be red lines. See these little things right here? This is what started with Mattel and Hot Wheels. And they'll have like a little red line around the wheel. That's what they call them, red lines. So everybody that's not aware of these red lines get to learn to them, through our history of red lines and Mattel. Let me show you how you could learn about red lines, actually. And buy this book. It's called Tomart's Price Guide to Red Lines. And this you could buy it probably Amazon or through the Hot Wheels newsletter or the next convention at the LA convention in October. So to give you an idea how to start collecting, you should just go by the little red wheel. And this is how you know it's a real red line, okay? Look, let me show you. I'm gonna put this down real quick. In order to give the test of a real true red line, the wheels come apart of each red line. Let me show you. See? Take your finger, take it off. Voila. Here's the wheel. Here's the hub where it goes into. This is what makes the wheel spin on this red line. Then you put it back on so you can know. And see if you ever find any red lines anywhere. That's the true test of a red line. Take out the wheel, if it comes off and it's real. Most of them that don't come off is a little bit older than, than 72 and up probably, and they won't come off. So they'll have red lines, but it's not gonna come off. So 68 to about 72, you'll find them that the wheel will come off. And they'll come with Spectraflame colors, different colors that are pretty shiny and nice looking. Of course, they have several colors. You have to memorize all those. And of course, a lot of cars. The first 16 cars that were done by Mattel, it's called the original Sweet 16 cars. And most of the time, everybody likes to collect the first 16. So anniversary, 50th anniversary of this year, Mattel is going to issue 16 cars of the original Sweet 16. So keep an eye on those at the maybe HotWheelsCollectors.com, and maybe you'll be able to get your set. They're replicas, they're not going to be original. So, but if you want to get the real ones, of course, you could always buy them, eBay or from your local Hot Wheels vendors. And they'll probably cost you maybe close to $2,500 to $5,000, depending on the condition, to collect 16 original Hot Wheels red lines. Okay, so this is a little bit of knowledge. Hopefully, it helps you if you want to get into red lines. It's a good investment. This red lines always go up in value every year. And it's faster a value than a regular basic Hot Wheel. So if you're gonna invest in this, okay? So talk to you guys tomorrow, same channel, and see you again soon.